our first 1v1 game against the Mistress.
I'll put
and who says I'm not drawing first turn? Hello? Hello, what's going on here? Banish and swap a dragon.
It's a chair. What do you think it is?
Richie pushed it in so far.
Sign it
inside my
How are you going to have a game if...
Especially if you're a sorcerer.
You know, you should play a fusion deck. But...
Prismatic.
If you want to start shattering,
like, maybe if I've got enough heroes, I think I'd make an old fashioned hero.
Do it. It's better. Make Steam Healer Turbo.
So I can have straight up to 15 ulti.
And play all the bad heroes.
Destroy.
Sorry, what I thought it was called Squirt Drop.
Steam Healer's good card. You kill your life.
There are two good heroes.
Which one?
I set some three cards for this down.
Yeah, they're not good heroes. Well, actually, they're
absolute heroes. Right.
Special summon of Rokket Monster with a different name. Yes, I know this.
I've got this deck already. I know what to do. And it's all good.
Hello.
Who doesn't love a friend of these coming to us?
Summon them.
Yeah, that's the thing.
So that's if you control an Ignis
there. Yeah.
Okay.
I summon that first and then I summon that.
Yeah.
The only recent FTK I saw was the random ultra.
Nice.
What does your turn not do?
You shouldn't run Don Yoruba.
How should we try build?
What, Don Yoruba?
The Yugo
deck.
I know,
but... Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
You know, the Sector
Lord. Yeah,
bring it back. The Digimon card
game.
The Digimon card
game.
Yeah, I'm playing Shrek
too.
No, it's...
But I'll buy them all at 5 each, just in case.
Also, all monsters your opponent control must attack that monster. So you must attack that. Because they're both on what? They're on a thousand, aren't they? They're both on a thousand. So they're basically going to be destroyed.
Effective force damage to Scott.
It's even more. Everything that's hiding as well.
Is it your opponent? I feel like when you activate or your opponent activates a trap, you can.
Why would you want to negate and vanish your own trap?
The only reason the secret ones are in there is because it's a
special background.
Why?
This is the guy that buys all of them, then buys secrets, just have the original.
It's a fetch. The trap's a fetch. But it banishes it. Like, destroy it.
Like, because all people deal with commons and they're more than happy to do that.
Some of
them are I'm
pretty sure it says if it leaves the field, because an opponent's effect, so you wouldn't even get it if you didn't.
Trace's effects destroy back the rocket and special.
Yes.
Let's hope all the dog goes in.
I'm sure I could make something. No, just imagine being like normal summon, Count Flanders, play Ariadne, play Luster, pop this, reveal three ultimate judgments.
That's too much.
Play the Ariadne, then summon this one out.
Oh no.
Whoa.
Oh yes.
You play two ultimate warning, three ultimate judgment, three ultimate strike. Wait, you don't have those in that deck, do you?
And then you go activate ultimate duality to reveal ultimate war and strike.
No, I don't.
It's just fun dropping drastic drop.
Oh god,
yeah, it'll be ultimate. Particularly when they're top deck and you're like, top deck.
Okay, okay, okay. Just to say, if I did have your effects on the field, what would you do?
Nothing would happen.
Because it can't be super hard. Okay. It's the bad one that has like a niche's effect. So that's not that one, isn't it?
No, it falls off. Because it's an equip card. I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Because it equips, so it immediately loses.
Did you say it gained?
Yeah, this card. Oh, okay, never mind.
Yeah, so it just falls off.
So it just falls off. Isn't that what she said, isn't it?
5.99.
It just falls off.
Can I have some of your cards? Did you say that it's not much?
Yeah, can you give me £6?
Oh, do you know what I could have done, actually?
I really need £6.
No, Richie, wait, go back to that. I can. His effect, so basically, during the damage calculation, if your Agnista monster is attacked, if the card will take no battle damage. So I take no battle damage this turn, but it's still destroyed. I take no battle damage. I take no battle damage for it.
What was aggression?
The Americans did stuff.
Right.
He's despising someone, just going like.
Not much of a nameless Cerebus.
Retrie when you were game.
Yeah, because we tried to be ready for a while.
Okay.
Well, it's not going to be ready for a while.
For another game. Oh, is it your gun?
I'm never going to.
It's literally been in the binder for like.
I know.
Oh,
it's
the first one.
He's a jolly good
one. Crap.
Wait, what do you mean it's nothing?
No, in terms of name, he has no name.
I'm pretty sure if his name is
Nick. Wait, he can't be affected, but he can. Can't he?
Google, like, he can't.
I mean, because I might be goofy every week.
So, this one. I'm just gonna play. I know he can't be destroyed, but just still get the damage dealt to me. It's not like a negate. Oh wait, no. He negates that. He negates the negate attack as well.
No, he can't stop negations. End phase. Shut up, because effect.
Yes, wait.
Actually, a lot more animated.
I'm crafting a sneak job.
Is it wrong to pick up girls in the dungeon?
I've seen bits of it, but I haven't watched it.
I recommend it, sort of.
Can I have a look at your graveyard?
I don't really use control, I use legal.
Telekinetic,
okay.
I think.
You know, with
Gogo,
Kiss
Anime,
Nine,
Pass and Pace. Yeah, no, I upside down stuff,
you keep on. I play Monster Reborn on your. He's getting that silver. The silver sword. Let me guess, you don't have Borreload Savage Dragon.
Right to make Phoenix. Effective Phoenix upon the
Sky. Oh, wait a minute, you hate that card.
I'll have to have
that, that just hit me.
The Scar to pop my back.
That won't go off, would it?
No, because you have to target Atticus.
I love sometimes how this works out.
Unless you're in the mirror. Even then, it won't do anything.
Adrian needs one.
Okay, this deck is not actually finished yet. I'm just like trying it anyway.
I'm losing.
Could I have a card?
Phoenix is too much.
Now you find that.
And Doyon really bad.
I do actually have three Doyons. Okay, there's somewhere in there.
And you run out.
Still looks very nice.
You're at Mr. Games 800 attack points.
Speaking of attacks,
you're dead.
This was all I had face down.
That would have been all right. I should go upstairs and grab a Kit Kat.
Special sugar.
have a question for you.
What is the question?
What could one of us fight?
But I might not be able to.
Traces effects. Destroy things with crits.
When do you think part 6 is
announced? Oh, I mean...
Special Shuken.
It's going to be this April. I was hoping it would be this place.
April is my
favorite.
I'm in the kid I'm seeing. I love seeing everyone else.
Especially That can't be destroyed by battle record.
Richie, how many games?
I still take the damage though.
There's also a card called Warlock. So the first one here, I can either give you these.
He can make that with one.
Yes, he can.
Yeah, he can. He's a
I'm going to activate a boot sector for my dog.
Take these.
Let me guess. Those two cards in your hand are rockets.
Maybe.
No, the wallet, please. One of them's probably going to be it. One of them.
Wow.
It's one of them. One of them.
Proper ideology there. It is one of them. No wonder Sherlock was amazing. It was one of them.
You have a turn.
I'll see. Wasn't that funny?
This was funny.
Yeah,
where
it was late.
Right. I can't destroy your cyber switch computer, or simply steal it.
I know.
Cyber switch computer. Effect to call for
then
poke for it.
Isn't G Raiders? I have a deck on me. So yeah, that's what I mean. Should we play trash versus trash, basically?
My trash.
Yeah.
Then
effectively still need like two of the ancient warriors
to add.
Yeah, it's like missing from my script.
Okay.
And if it's used as elite material, we can say someone add an AI spell on trap and banish their light.
That's because of their names.
It's the ultra from Ignition,
so
like, I don't know.
Beast Warrior
Ultra. So we can either effect of Harari Agrista or Sonic.
Sure.
We'll call it Beast Warrior Ultra.
I feel like I'd know what I'd do at this point.
What? Give up?
It's probably best to go.
No,
that's the third. Don't ask what the second one is.
What, by the effect of her? By the effect of her, too. So, you contribute one other Cybers monster and add a level 5 or higher Ignista monster from your deck to your hand. And if you do this, this card's level becomes level 4 until the end of this turn.
Yeah.
So it's flip then.
Where are you keeping your food?
These are like the only things.
My
other one.
This is level 5.
Delta. Oh, level 5.
Delta's rare.
Delta's
probably be
the one that negates spells.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So here,
what
I can add is
that. Yeah, so there was one type of dog, which is like 3 gamma, 1 delta.
Is delta just going
to be the price of that? Maybe not.
Oh, Cosmop.
But you just search in the end phase, and then you're like,
oh, okay. Because of Lambda.
You reckon you could do Dark Ball and Lambda? The Lunalight though, it's really good because then you've got retrogates just negating.
Well, we just gonna get to that point where, you know, we just gonna get cards saying you can't negate its effect on every card or something.
You got Perpetual, you've got Fly Back onto Redo. You've got Redo to banish the self on send the card through.
Next.
Cool, by the grave.
And then you've got Fly Back on the grave to get rid of the you should have a ticket system. I don't listen to you when you say I haven't got a lot. That could possibly be. That could be anything from actually having nothing.
I'm going to interact with AR eyeshadow.
Oh,
Threatening 1100 attack.
Limited one. Yes, so he might. Oh, yeah, you just suck.
He's forced to attack it. Shadow State, your opponent must attack it.
And that just falls off.
I don't play set of mining. I was playing Acid Mist briefly.
You're playing it briefly.
Realize the deck is... Still got the card.
Yeah, but you still got the damn cards I'm after.
Everyone has the card, you're
right. Gee, that's terrible.
This is one of them in the episode of South Park.
To remind myself of what I need.
How many people told me that?
My tigers are going to arrive tomorrow.
Yes. Am I dead?
Yes. Oh.